Man. You can hear the hoofbeats pound as they raced across the ground. The clapper of the wheels as they spun round and round. He galloped into Market Street, his badge upon his chest. His name was Ernie, and he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie loved a widow, a lady known as Sue. She was all alone at Liddy Lane at number 22. They said she was too good for him, she was haughty, proud and chic. Ernie got his cocoa there, 3 nights every week. Ah, they called him Ernie. Ernie. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. She said she'd like to bathe in milk. He said, all right, sweetheart. And when he finished work one night, he loaded up the car. He said he wanted it pasteurized, because pasteurized is best. He said, Ernie, I'll be happy. It comes up to me chest. That's it, old Ernie. He drove the fastest milk car in the West. Now Ernie had a rival, an evil-looking man. Called two-ton Texan Kennington, he drove the baker's van. He sent it over his treacle tarts, his tasty wholemeal bread. Machine aside, without meat pies, it very near turned red. She nearly swooned at his macaroon, he said, if you treat me right. The butt rolls every morning, and crumpets every night. He knew what she'd tell his layer cake, he'd have his wicked way. All Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk each day. Poor Ernie. Ernie. He drove the fastest milk car in the West. One lunchtime, Ted saw Ernie's awesome cart outside the door. He drove him mad to find it was still there at 4:30. As he leapt down from his van, hot blood through his veins did course. He went across to Ernie's cart. He did not kick his horse. His name was Trigger. Trigger. And he pulled the fastest milk car in the West. Ernie rushed into the street, his gold top in his hand. He said, if you want to marry Susie, you'll fight for her like a man. Oh, why don't we play cards for her, he sneeringly replied. And just to make it interesting, we'll have a shilling on the side. Now Ernie dragged him from his van and meets the blazing sun. They stood there face to face and tipped him for his fun. Ernie was too quick, thinking he got the worst end plan. And a strawberry-flavoured yoghurt and it's spinning for his hand. Now Sushi ran between them and tried to keep them apart. Ernie pushed her aside and the rock cake got on his yard. As he looked at him, pained surprise, the country yard and crust. A stale pork pie caught him in the eye and Ernie bit the dust. Poor Ernie. He drove the fastest milk car in the West. Now Ernie was only 52. He didn't want to die. And make delivers to the milk in the sky. The customers are all angels, and ferocious dogs are banned. And Milkman's life is full of fun in that fairy dairy land. But a woman's needs are manifold, and Sue, she married Ted. And strangers haven't one wedding night as they lay in their bed. In fact, the trees are rustling, or the hinges of the gate. Or Ernie's ghost with gold tops are rattling their crate. They won't forget old Ernie. He drove the fastest milk cart in the West.